Mayberry Man resonated with me. Everything the show represented, all the good stuff, being a better person because you're from Mayberry. And it's the kind of movie I'd like to see. And the wonderful thing about the story is it involves the people that come to Mayberry Days and sort of become the characters. It puts a smile on my face. They kill, they knock it dead.